I love reading and science. Oh, hi. I'm Erwin, and I was born in what is now Ukraine. It's so cold in Ukraine, and there's Nazis everywhere. I think I'm gonna move to America. Ah, freedom, that's better. Now that I'm in America, I'm gonna get a job at Columbia and study DNA. Come along.
Blinded me with something. Oh, God.
Whew, thank God I had my safety goggles on. That was a close call. After using paper chromatography to separate the DNA, I've extracted this sample. Now I'm going to subject this sample to this acid to separate the nucleotides. After spending a couple of minutes to let the nucleotides separate, I'm going to use this and observe a sample under the microscope. Come take a look. I have discovered that the amount of adenine is equal to the amount of thymine, and I've also discovered that the amount of guanine is equal to the amount of cytosine. Wow, that's some pretty interesting stuff. Upon further examination, I've also found that the amount of nitrogen bases varies from species to species. This is my life now after discovering all these great new things about DNA.
But wait, what does this mean for the world of biology?
Well, I helped revolutionize the field of biological science by leading other scientists to discover the double helix structure.
Wow. Thanks, Mr. Chargaff. Yay for science.
For your contributions to science, use the National Medal of Science.
Welcome back. We're here with Mr. Chargaff, winner of the illustrious medal that he earned, and sadly he ate it. So we're here to ask him, do you know what paper chromatography is?
Paper chromatography is a process that is used to separate mixtures. A liquid or gas is set to flow through a solid. The different components of the mixture travel at different rates, thus separating them.
That is fascinating.
Revolutionized the field of biological science by leading other scientists to discover the double helix. I revolutionized the field of biological science by leading other scientists to discover the double helix structure.
Thanks, Mr. Chargaff.
The experiments that I conducted helped Watson and Crick lead to their discovery of the double helix structure.
Stop!
Get out of here!
Action shot!
My beaker!